Hello and welcome to this application developed by thenavalarc.com. It can be used to select the right spreader beam for a lifting operation, or to check the suitability of an existing spreader beam. It can be used for spreader beams with three types of sections: I-beam section, hollow circular pipe section and hollow rectangular pipe section. The application calculates the design load, dynamic amplification factor and lift point loads. It also calculates the loads on the slings connecting the crane hook to the spreader. It is based on the latest version of DNV guidelines for marine operations and marine warranty DNV STN001, together with ISO 19901, and AISCA SD 9th edition. Let's take a tour of this application. This is the welcome page which states the purpose, usage, and references used for the spreadsheet. Next is the sheet for evaluating an I-beam spreader. The user needs to input the lifted object details like weight and COG contingency, and environment. The locations of lifting points with respect to the center of gravity also needs to be provided. The section properties of the spreader also need to be provided. Next, the static and dynamic loads are calculated, and these are used to calculate the final lift point loads. The sling loads are arrived at from the lift point loads from simple mathematical formulations. These sling loads are used to derive the compressive and bending loads on the spreader. The compressive and bending stresses on the spreader are checked against the allowable values to arrive at the final checks. The next two sheets are for the circular pipe and rectangular pipe sections respectively. That was a preview of the spreader design spreadsheet developed by thenavalarc.com. Being based on credible references, it has wide acceptability and is easy to use. To know more about it, please visit the link in the description or visit thenavalarc.com. Thank you very much.